In this video, I will show you how to block someone on WhatsApp in detail. I will cover everything you need to know, from how to find the block option to what happens when you block someone. By the end of this video, you will know everything you need to know about blocking people on WhatsApp. What is blocking on WhatsApp? Blocking someone on WhatsApp is a way to prevent them from seeing your profile photo, status, or last seen. They will also not be able to send you messages or calls. Blocking someone on WhatsApp is a good way to protect your privacy if you are being harassed or bullied. It can also be a good way to avoid someone who is causing you stress or anxiety. How to block in WhatsApp for mobile. You can block someone on WhatsApp very easily. Open WhatsApp. On the chat history, find the person you want to block. Open the chat with the person you want to block. Tap the three dots in the top right corner. Tap block. If you are asked to select a reason, try to be as fair as possible. Tap block again to confirm. Now this person will be blocked. But what if you do not find the person in the chat history? What if you already deleted the chat? You can still block the person. Tap the three dots in the top right corner. Tap on settings. Tap on privacy. Find on the list the option blocked contacts and tap it. Here tap on the top right icon. Select a person from the contact list. You will automatically block that person. Also on this list, you will have the possibility to remove the block. If you tap on a contact, you will get an option to unblock that person. Just tap the unblock and the person will be removed from the blocked list. This is how you block someone on WhatsApp for mobile. How to block in WhatsApp for PC. You can block someone on WhatsApp very easily. Open WhatsApp on your PC. On the chat history, find the person you want to block. Open the chat with the person you want to block. Click the arrow in the top right corner. Click block. If you are asked to select a reason, try to be as fair as possible. Tap block again to confirm. Now this person will be blocked. But what if you do not find the person in the chat history? What if you already deleted the chat? You can still block the person. Click on this arrow. Click on settings. Click on privacy. Find on the list the option blocked contacts and click it. Here click on the add blocked contact if you want to block somebody. Select a person from the contact list. You will automatically block that person. Also on this list, you will have the possibility to remove the block. If you click on the X from the right of the contact name, you will get an option to unblock that person. Just click the unblock and the person will be removed from the blocked list. This is how you block someone on WhatsApp for PC. What happens when you block someone on WhatsApp? When you block someone on WhatsApp, the following things will happen. The blocked contact will no longer be able to see your profile photo, status, or last seen. They will not be able to send you messages or calls. You will not see their messages or calls in your chat history. If you are in a group chat with the blocked contact, you will still be able to see their messages, but they will not be able to see yours. Will someone know if you block them on WhatsApp? No. There is no direct way for someone to know if you have blocked them on WhatsApp. WhatsApp does not notify blocked contacts when they have been blocked. However, there are some indirect ways that a blocked contact might be able to tell that they have been blocked. For example, they might notice that they can no longer see your profile photo, status, or last seen. They might also notice that their messages are not being delivered to you. Additional tips for blocking people on WhatsApp. You can block someone even if you don't have their phone number saved in your contacts. You can block multiple people at once by tapping add multiple times. You can also block people from your chat history by swiping left on their name and tapping block. If you are concerned about someone knowing that you have blocked them, you can always unblock them and then block them again. This will prevent them from seeing any notification that they have been blocked. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. If you have any other questions about blocking people on WhatsApp, please leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.